This is Casey Campbell with G1 NBC Sports. We're down here at the Chevrolet Detroit Belle Isle Grand Prix, and now I'm joined by Sage Karam, who drives the number 14 WeatherTech car in the Lexus for 3GT Racing with Scott Pruitt. Sage, how was practice out there for you?
Practice was good. We had a little issue this morning with the inside wall. Just knocked the toe out, but other than that, we fixed that up. Got it back out there this second run, and the car felt real strong. Car seems real competitive right now, so I'm excited. For the rest of the weekend, I think we have a good shot at coming away with a good result here, and hopefully it can be the best one of the season. Our best result is sixth place, so we want to improve on that and hopefully come out of here with good vibes.
You got a good teammate in you in Scott Pruitt. What have you learned from him racing this track?
Scott's been a mentor to me. He's taught me a lot on and off the track. So just picking his mind, picking his brain on whatever I can. And he's doing a real good job this weekend. Things are looking really, really well for us. So I'm excited. Like I said, I think it's going to be a good weekend for the both of us.
How do you like your chances for qualifying?
I think we have a good shot. I think Scott's going to qualify the car, and he looked really, really strong out there just now. So, I think our goal is top five. But from what I saw out there, I think Scott has an opportunity, to go, in the front two rows. So we'll see.
All right, Tate, good luck in qualifying, and thanks for talking to us.
Yeah, thank you.